They were 30th during the regular season, but they have shot up in that category. We have to be cognizant of that in this series as Murray misses. Jokic able to clean it up underneath. And Josh Okogie back on the floor as well. Beautiful bounce and a beautiful setup. Murray to Jokic. Those two have been as deadly a combination as we've had in the league this season. Two-way player in his first year here in Denver. Booker, high degree of difficulty on that shot. And the weak side clear by Brown. Jokic running the floor, takes a little bite and hits it, making it look easy.
It was a little bit stagnant offensively for Phoenix, but nice set out of the timeout for Monty Williams.
Bismack Biyombo checks into the game. Jokic goes right at him. Durant on the help defense. Joker gets it back, puts it down, and a chance at three the hard way.
Phoenix opting to stay at home right there with shooters. Jokic 3-4 dribbles, and then Durant at the last minute coming to block. But Jokic.
See the low second chance points. Only their second offensive rebound in this opening half. Jokic the fake into the corner. This is Gordon. It's good. It is a shooting clinic for Denver. Murray looking to push. This is what they want to do. By exquisite pass. Jokic. 19.1. They will inbound.
And that was a Jokic pass right there. But Jokic getting out in transition. And right now, Denver just really getting whatever they want on the offensive end. Not a lot of resistance defensively. They have to get a shot attempt every time. Too many turnovers in that first half. And they're going to have a little bit more resistance and force to slow down this offense of Denver.
As we go game to game, coming out of the half here, from both of these two coaches, another look at the two-man game. Murray, Jokic overplayed. Again makes it look easy.
Well, great seal there right there. Ayton was high on Jokic. Right there, Murray sees that Ayton's on the high side right there. Great seal and delivery. And Jokic does a good job of moving up the lane to create the passing angle. I mean, he shot efficiently from the floor, and certainly Booker went crazy. He wasn't needed as much in that series.
Murray, it's good again. As we move on to the 5-minute mark, third quarter, game one, Denver and Phoenix. Jokic scores. So much electricity between these two teams.
And you have some good defensive players out here on the floor, but guys like that.
From downtown. Nuggets back firmly in command. 17-point lead with possession. Murray. Jokic. They are carving them up here in Denver.
Right there, Jamal Murray. Dribble handoff so good. Commands so much attention.
Booker on the pull. This is badly and a rebound by Jokic. Suns right now look gassed. Little backdoor cut block. Some heat
on both ends of the floor, running in transition, finishing with authority.